but she's doing really well. One of the women who helped to rescue her actually decided to become her foster parent.